Bishop Kearney is going to look a little different this year. Teachers, faculty, and students will be separated into four houses. Avonmore. Byron. Castlebar. And O'Day. In a school with four houses, students must work together in order to earn points. Whichever house has the most points by the end of the year wins the house cup. Points are earned by having little to no absences, supporting Kearney sports teams and the theater program, winning competitions, and much more. But there can only be one winner.
And this year's House Cup goes to...